All right, I've loaded into a tier 2 difficulty game because my secondary weapon I bought it to advance the store and things like that, and I have no confidence in it at all. So I am seeing what it'll actually do. I don't mean this blaze sword. That's actually, I know how they work. I am actually fairly confident in using them. But using them with a staff is highly questionable. This auto gun. I have no confidence in that. I used them on the veteran sharpshooter.
We should press on. I fear we will be overwhelmed down here.
Crugging demon head.
Yeah, I am not shy about telling people to avoid demon heads. Problem is not whether or not you can beat them, it's that you gain nothing. Nothing. Sometimes you absolutely cannot avoid them. Well, that's just how it is. Okay. I am
it
surprised
has
they went that way.
Tough to die, maybe. Good.
Does it really matter? You should think more kindly of me, you know. I might be listening.
Access to servitor colony non-optimal. Call set cargo elevator to 61D02 for more efficient progress.
We're just sticky. Okay, I've got my extra the build where the brain bursting targets take what the take extra damage from all sources, and that's good because
ha ha ha.
Dog on me. That's what I mean about having no confidence at all in this one. That's it, they have another snake. Sorry, I took it. Yeah, I'm gonna get used to the pace. I'm heading towards Benny. I can feel a little bit the buzz of the gun, but... Yeah, I had a choice between this and the recon laser. But the recon laser had a roll for 37% damage, and I was like, no, I don't need it badly enough. And it was, you know, less than a high score total, which is what you need for rolling fire things in the shop. But
surely our enemy could have picked one, plague or heresy. Both seem overindulgent.
That's an interesting line.
I hear rumors that you can only get one.
As long as they've got bones to break, what does it matter?
That's also a good point. It's stronger, certainly, but half the problem is that I got to deconflict with the other second.
The hound is neutralized.
That's, if I hadn't been doing the one in advance, there's no way I would have done that. Yeah, this is where I regret not having brought earlier to break there. The four sword keys being, and that's a weapon that I have a great deal of struggle finding a way to use.
For showing me up in front of the plant, Shipping.
Thanks, Shipping. Much better. Come on, approach, please.
Done. Stick with the big guy, that's one of the problems. Yell at them to just leave me behind the rest of the line.